Hey everybody, CPO here from Maybe I'm Amazed, back with another track from Paul McCartney's Band on the Run. This next track we're going to do today is track 3. It's Bluebird. Let's check it out.
Late at night when the wind is still, I'll come flying through your door. I'm a bluebird. Touch your lips with a magic kiss, and you'll be a bluebird too. And you'll know what love can do. I'm a bluebird.
Bluebird, that's awesome. That is such a nice track. Oh man. So one thing you don't get a real picture of like you do here on the live version is all the backing vocals and the percussion. Like that's all super ear candy in headphones. Which you know it's there on the live versions, but you're not really. It's not intimate like it is with the studio recording. So that's rad. It's great to hear that stuff. Hear all kinds of percussion instruments. And, you know, they're just, like, super dry and nice and just, like, up in your ears. It's good stuff. Definitely hear a lot of Linda on this track with her cute vocals. Cute. They're cute. Let's see. At about three minutes, I think. There's that walk down, like where the band stops and then they go dun 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 dun, and it's cool. Like I love the way on old recordings, like 70s, 60s, you know, before that. how every once in a while there are imperfections that stay on the tape. Like today they auto-tune and fix, you know, like if a beat's off or something, they fix it with Pro Tools and auto-tune and, you know, all these things. And this is just like, the guitar is just a little bit out of tune, and it's like, but it's not so much where you're like, ugh. It's just like, oh, that's a real acoustic guitar. Cool. So that's fun to hear. It's fun to hear like little things like that, that they just leave it in. They're like, yeah, that sounds good. It's fine. It's good. It's real. It's a real performance right there. It's great. Other than that, I love this song. Love this song. I think my favorite version is, because I've pretty much heard every version now, I think, until you guys find me something that I've never heard before, but pretty sure I've heard every version of this. But I like the version where it's just him and Linda on the James Paul McCartney special. And he's sitting in a chair. There's like photo lights all around him and stuff, and she's just snapping off shots, and they're kind of like, she's kind of singing with him and stuff, and he does a little bit of this song, and like, it's not really the whole song, but it's just, I don't know, there's something about that performance to me that's just so cool. It's just so cool, because it's like, it just really is a snapshot of like what they're all about, like their vibe, their interplay, and their just their love, you know? It's really cool to me. I love that thing. That special is mostly pretty cheeseball, but there's some really cool things about it too. So and it's a huge production. I don't like watching that thing, I'm like, I don't know how they pulled that off, especially back in the day, in the 70s. Crazy. Yeah, so that's it, man. Make sure you guys tell me which version you like. If there's a version you think that I haven't heard before, leave me a link to the YouTube video in the comments. And tell me your notes about this song. What do you think about it? Tell me the percussion instruments, like specifically, which ones do you hear? Which ones did they play? Who's playing it? All of that. And make sure you like this video, subscribe to the channel, and turn on the notification bell so you'll know when we're coming out with the next video. And just like always, everybody, peace and love.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. I'm a bluebird, I'm a bluebird. I'm